Hi everyone, welcome to MTG Arena. My name is Fulk and today I will play again some Boros deck in the event Standard 2020. But this time is the Feather version, which you can find the deck's list down below, and please let me know in the comment how you would improve it and next time I will play your version. Well then, let's see how this deck performs in some gameplay. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Got something in my hand. For sure I want to play Mountain first turn, so I can use Shock. Then maybe Dreadhorde or District Legionnaire. Okay, I'll keep it. Yeah, Mountain. Next. Nope. Come on, give me something to shock. No. Control deck. What do I want? Dreadhorde or Legionnaire? Legendary, I guess. Thought Erasure. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe yes. Ooh! There it is. Fuck it. I hate control. Come on, you're taking. Dreadhorde? Yeah. No. The Sheik. Oh, what? I don't know. Come on. Come on, dude. Let me know. No. Hello? Ah, okay. Cry of the Carnarian with a swamp. No. Okay. Shock my own Legionnaire, Scry, plus one, I think it's a bad idea. Definitely a bad idea. Are you kidding me? I need to use it. Okay. Yeah, but I'm not kidding. I on face, so it goes at 5. Yeah, on face. Goodbye. What now? Concede? Oh no. Yeah. Good job. Ah.
Okay. Oh, another control there. Nice. 2 out of 3. Next, I want to play Tajik. I think I will discard Vindicator. All right.
Fine print to obfuscate.
Mustard. You mustard. So what? Okay, that's cool. Thank you. I love it.
Hi guys, I just made some changes in the deck. I put Krenko instead of Legion Warboss, and I remove as well the Vindicators for some Summoned Spirit in order to pump Krenko even more. I played a really nice game against a Jeskai deck, but I'm not satisfied yet, so you might see some other changes next time.
us.
Focus on what matters.
Who are you to call me? Look to the skies.
Control.
Come on! There is no peace in defeat! Whatever your plans, they're statistically likely to fail.
Those who cannot perceive beyond the veil of reality are lost.
There is elegance in simplicity.
Hone your prowess.
insight. I didn't foresee this.
With thoughtfulness before action.
Not just a gadget, but ingenuity.
This
is a rare occasion. I'm not often wrong. To me! Listen to them! Watch this! A dragon would rather die than lose. Thank you.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider giving us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. That's all for now. Have a nice game.